Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. In yesterday's episode, the immediately previous episode to this, I mentioned to you that people are receiving fraud and scam related messages that their PayTm and other wallet KYC has expired. Please do not call on the number or click on any link which is sent to you. Today morning, Times of India reports that a Lucknow resident who had come to Mumbai for the cancer treatment of his 11-year-old son received a similar message like this. He was afraid that if his KYC got blocked, he would not be able to make the payment to the hospital for the treatment of his son who is suffering from cancer. Received a message like this. Immediately called up that number. They sent him a link telling him to download a app called Quick Support app. He downloaded it. Within seconds after downloading it, he got messages that money has been withdrawn from two of his banks which were linked to the wallet for which he thought that he is completing his KYC. I urge people, this is a request, please do not click on any unknown links. Please do not call any mobile numbers which you are not aware of whether this is the right number or not. And please do not download any apps. Do not download any apps. Even if the caller says he's from the KYC, he's from the bank, do not believe anyone. If you want to believe, walk into your bank, call customer support, but please do not download any apps. This person lost all his money. He has blocked his bank accounts and he is wondering how he will treat his son who is suffering from cancer. Please be aware. Please be careful. Do not get trapped into these scams and frauds. Stay awake. Stay alert.